Yeah. Okay, I see the storm. I see the boundary of the storm. That's already in here.
Oh, it's good. Oh, I got. Also, is that white circle? Is that how where it shrinks around?
Yeah, that's where it's projected things.
So. Oh, so we're basically staying here, huh?
Yeah, we're gonna stand here until we have to move. So.
I should probably start destroying it as much. But I'm probably gonna put some. You know, we don't have as much.
What are you doing?
I'm in like almost 300 out of almost each thing, so I'm like, I want to build a little bit.
Hopefully nobody sees that.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, this guy's breaking it. Come back down. No!
Oh, what an ass! Oh!
I got some mid. First aid kit.
That's funny though.
Let me drop
something. Someone really has to knock my shit down. Oh, my backpack's full. How do I get rid of stuff?
You can go to your inventory or just get rid of something really quick, use it, and then. Yeah, what a.
How do I? Okay, I'm on inventory. I just. Oh, on it quick.
Okay, we gotta move really quick, so. Hold on.
Here, the package disappeared.
Yeah,
the...
let me drop this.
You Lara Croft looking ass.
Drop. Okay, good. I'll just use it really quick. You have to use it stationary. But we're moving soon, so.
Alright, I'll be down in a second.
It'll get you up to 75%, so.
Not bad.
Gotta move.
Now?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Where are we going? Oh shit, you're already going.
Yeah.
Alright.
Just look behind you just in case. Just in case anyone is going through that way.
Alright. Also, we have to.
We have
time. I'm starting to understand it more barely.
Yeah, we have time. Let's just follow these guys. What they're doing.
Oh, I lost 12. Okay. All right, I should be good.
I think we should be good. Good if we're near the coastline, because. Because no one can really come from the coast, from the water.
Yeah. So. I'm pretty sure there's going to be a good amount of people here, like, on their way. Is everyone else is dead, aren't they? Like, they're dying from that shit.
We got 38 people.
Yo, y'all destroying. Y'all destroying our shelter.
Somebody was knocked out of the storm. Two people.
I see that shit coming in.
Yeah, I see that.
Alright.
See if anyone's coming through. Let's see.
So we gotta move to that next one.
Yeah, we're pretty close to it anyways. It will go. Should be good. Yeah, everything just...
Wow.
Oh, there's nothing up there. Oh, there's something there.
So everyone has to be kind of close, huh?
Yeah, if we're gonna survive.
Yeah. I'm at 61 points on health.
don't see anyone. At least not yet. And we still have quite a ways to see.
There's like a bridge over there.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh, I see.
Where?
No, I don't see nobody. I just see a thing.
I don't see anyone.
Oh, what a bitch. He walked up and took it. I didn't know I could just walk up. Are you right, Jonathan?
I'm still on the hill. Oh shit, I see somebody. Towards.
Oh, I hear something.
I see two people coming towards you.
Oh, I'm down. They got me. Fuck, I'm eliminated. Oh shit, Jonathan, you by yourself. Damn, Jonathan, he took us out quick. Out of nowhere. Should have ran up.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, that guy dodged my bullet. There's two people there. Okay, hold on. What the heck? I only have 17 people left. The other two people that we were with, they left.
17 people, Jonathan, you might be able to survive.
Maybe. Not too good with the sniper though.
Is that all you have left?
I have a sniper and a submachine gun if somebody gets close, but they have to get really close. I probably shouldn't be moving that much.
Probably not, huh? Yeah, everyone's pretty close there.
Yeah.
It's kind of too bad you can't go pro, you know. But that'd be kind of
cool. 15 people. Where the heck? Okay.
The grass looks like fucking like you're on acid or some shit in this game.
Oh, can you see that guy running?
Like what the fuck? Oh, I saw him. Okay. Yeah, the grass looks trippy.
Okay, we're gonna move. I'm gonna move a little bit, see if I can see something on the right side because I know that there's somebody over there. But... I can basically just stand here or somewhere near here.
Use it, my one. Look, Frosty's in Pondo.
Frosty?
This is he's a rapper named Frosty the Snowman, and he's in Pondo right now. 14 hours ago, he posted it.
What?
He posted the location. It says Pondo, California. What the fuck?
Okay, it's gonna start happening now, dude. Hopefully, nobody has rocket launchers. Okay, dude, look, check this out. Because I know there's a lot of people up that hill right now.
Bro, there's six people, bro. You might. Have you ever survived all the wind?
No. But I got up to like 11, so.
Dude, this might be it. That's over. I actually like, now that I'm understanding it, I like how it brings in the people closer together as it gets less.
Yeah. It just gets. In PUBG, you can go prone and the grass is like excellent cover.
Not really.
Yeah, and basically a lot of people just crawl.
This game's grass looks like it's on acid. Like, have you ever seen, I haven't done acid, but have you seen like those acid photos? Like people that make artwork based on certain drugs and shit?
Yeah.
Like, it looks just, like, if you're looking at the part that's not standing up, it looks trippy and like wavy shit.
Okay, so there's some people. They're just gonna be going up. So, I have an idea, but. I have an idea, but I'm not sure about it. Because there might be like 4 versus 1.
Shit, you're gonna be left on with a 2v1 if you survive. You're gonna 1v1.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. Let's see how this plays out, because I'm gonna run up there when this thing runs out. Sounds like somebody has a grenade launcher or something. It should give me enough time if I'm outside of the storm.
Should be, huh?
Yeah, because I have 100%
health. Oh, I think you should start moving and when it hits like 8 seconds.
No, because like if I move outside, I'll still survive, but I'll be taking some damage, just they won't expect me to come from the outside.
Alright. Alright. Wait, how are you keeping in front of it? You're going a lot slower than before.
We're good. Okay. We're not good, actually. Because there's a guy up there, so.
Yeah. Heard some bullets.
They're down.
5 people in this little ass area. There's a loot.
There he is.
Get him. I whispered, like, if you don't hear me, I don't know.
I got him, though. There's 3
nice.
People. I don't want any of this stuff right now. Shoot, dude. Where is it? Where is everyone? No.
Hopefully, one of those guys. Oh, shit! Oh, shit. That was good.
Shit, I hear him.
Oh yeah, you got the shoddy. God, this is it. Moment of truth.
I have 100% health if I can just find him.
Hell yeah.
He doesn't really have that many good weapons except for the shoddy. If I can find that one guy and I get close to him.
He has to be lower.
Yeah, like he has to be.
Is that him on that tree over there?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Is she about to get smaller too? What?
There's a bush, oh,
that bush
here.
Is perfect.
Yes.
Hell yeah. The bush is gonna help. I can
oh,
only see
he's
the
right
top
there in
of
the bush. See. Oh wait. What?
No way, Jonathan, I didn't see anything. I think it's him. Oh, what?
I got him. He was in the bush.
I thought he didn't try to get you. He didn't see you.
No, he didn't see me. He was in the bush. He was looking at me, but he couldn't do anything.
That's funny. He won, bro.
Dude, that was
what? What?